Good evening friends, today we are making the Allu paarata with mint chutney. For that ingredients are potato and onions, mint, green chilies, coriander, wheat flour, ghee, garam masala, salt, lemon juice, sugar, chaat masala. First we have to take bowl and in that we have to add 1 cup of wheat flour, 1 little pinch of salt, and then we have to add more water for this and mix it. After preparing a dough like this, it will be like a soft like structure. Then we have to make it here. Make it a normal shape. Then we have to keep it aside for 20 minutes. And then we have to add the coriander a little bit. We have to mix it well like this. Mix it well like this. After mixing this mixture, you have to keep it aside like this. You have to take your flour with you. Now to take the wheat flour. So you have to press it to your sides. Now you have to add the potato mixture what we have. Stuff. Then we have to press on this. is ready now. Now we have to prepare. Now we are preparing the mint chutney. For that, we have to grind ingredients. First one is a cup of onions and a cup of mint. Of coriander sugar, 1 tablespoon sugar, subscribe my channel and press on the bell icon. You'll get the all.